Hello. Hi, vlog buddies.
How is everyone?
How are you?
They never answer.
I know. Well,
today is Friday, April 16th, 2008. May 16th, 2008. Time goes fast. We've been busy all week.
I know. We've been working.
Yeah, we're working on the cruise project, so it's been pretty busy getting things prepared. So, and of course we're here with Beckham, who wanted to be on the vlog. We're getting close to Beckham's bedtime, so he may become cranky any minute now, so we'll see.
Yeah, look, about an hour before bedtime, he can tend to get a little cranky.
Mm-hmm. And he'll squawk and he'll bite us. Not hard, but enough to say I'm cranky. But anyway, he's probably wondering, who the heck is that?
But he's a very cute birdie.
He is a cute birdie. Beckham! Did he poop on you? We're becoming, like, the other day I went out to get the car fixed. So I went to the Toyota dealership, and when I came back, I realized I had gone out and done the entire thing with this big dollop of bird shit on my back. Like, you know those white trash people that you see sometimes and go, didn't anybody tell them, like, there's bird shit on them? Like, those cuckoo people?
Cuckoo. You like that. He likes
cuckoo.
It.
Oh, he likes anything to play with. What I do sometimes is take a little piece of cardboard and hang it off of my eyeglasses, and he sits on my shoulder and tears it apart.
Things to do for birds.
He's so much fun. He hangs on our shoulder, and we can go about our business and do our chores. And he just likes to hang on and sit tight. We did realize that sometimes the heat gets to him outside, but like when we're out doing chores, I take the trash out.
Thin skin.
Yeah. But he hangs on.
Yeah.
What's he looking at? What are you looking at?
I don't know.
So, and the lovebirds are fine too. They're just over there.
They're quiet actually for once. They might chirp up at some point, but.
We take them outside and they get very noisy.
Yes, in their cage, not outside.
We don't cage him. He goes out on our shoulders.
Yeah.
He's fine. What were you going to say?
What else has been going on?
Did you hear about what Ellen was doing on her television show?
Getting married?
Yeah.
I heard.
Evidently, California has overturned the potential amendment saying that marriage can only be between a man and a woman. So that's evidently going to open things up in California to possibly open the door for gay people to get married. And I guess...
Her and Portia
proposed to Portia on the show. At a rehearsal, I guess it was. And they're going to do that. I think that's so brave of her. She's going to go down in history as really having a great influence on our gay culture, that's for sure. But I admire her for it. They're lovely women, and I think the way she's doing it. And the truth is, it will make a difference because she'll reach all of the housewives and women who have the compassion to understand this thing. That's how people will get it, I think.
That's cool. I think so.
But I think that's really cool for her.
Yeah, that's great.
If they get, if marriage is legal in California, do you want to go out and get married in California?
We can.
Yeah? Yeah. We can. Say that like I was asking to go to the supermarket.
No, let's do it.
Okay.
We're on the vlog. I didn't expect you to propose to me on the vlog.
Well, it wasn't the first time I proposed to you.
I know, I'm just kidding. So... I can't think of anything I had to talk about because I didn't look at the vlog before I came over here.
Well, we haven't posted since Mother's Day. It's been a while.
I know, so there's not really much to talk about.
Right. Well, we have been busy this week. I don't know what's going on, but people haven't commented because I don't think we've posted anything.
Yeah, well, we saw some comments from, like, Justin started commenting on a couple.
And Jeremy.
And,
yeah. Yeah, but it was I didn't expect that we were going to be quite so busy this week because we had to turn out a lot of outlines and a lot of paperwork. But it was kind of fun.
Yeah.
Plus, we've been busy around the house, what, with pets and gardening.
Gardens and all that stuff.
It's fun stuff. What else has been going on TV? Well, American Idol, down to David Archuleta and David Cook. Saisha left last week. Wasn't she sweet?
She was very cute. I like her a lot.
Yeah, I liked her too.
She'll do well.
She better. I'm sure she'll do well. I'm sure. Listen, I'm sure somebody will give her a Broadway contract. Mm-hmm. And that David Cook is also wonderful.
Yeah.
I keep saying to Jason, I like David Archuleta, but
he sails through every week. He's always the first one out of the chute. You know, like they always go, let's go find out who's staying here. Come out, David Archuleta. You're safe. Go to the couch. Like, every week they've said that.
Well, I think part of it is because the demographic for the, you know, the teenage girls that are voting for him are so strong. And I understand why they want to cater to, you know your audience, right? But I think he's brilliant. He's a very talented young man. But I want to see him 3 or 4 years from now. He's still a boy. I want to see him mature. He's got a great instrument. And he will, yeah. I just hope they don't tear him up. Because the same thing happened to Britney Spears. There was a talented young lady and a success tour of art. He's only a kid.
And then she went and shaved her head.
Yeah. I need another haircut this weekend. I still want to just do the whole shave thing. I think he wants to make a nest in it, Jason.
Yeah?
You want to wear it? You look like Paula Abdul. Who is another one? I think Paula Abdul pops a pill right as they go live. And so, but, like, because...
I know, I was telling you, like, she's totally fine up until about halfway through the show, and then
it gradually deteriorates, particularly the last 15 minutes. She gets a little ooga booga.
Oh, my gosh, I'm surprised she's not, like, got her head down on the table.
I want to... Did you see Marnie's picture of the day on her with Dave and baby? My niece Marnie took this picture of her husband walking down the street with the baby on his shoulder. And it's just a really pretty picture. It's one of those kind of dad-son moments. She captures a lot of those nice moments, yeah. Mm-hmm. And Thomas and my niece Lisa were up in Philadelphia yesterday on a field trip.
Ooh.
And my sister took care of the small Bedells. What's going on with the with Christie's family?
Everything's good.
I was gonna say Hernandez. I know it's Fernandez because of David Hernandez. I always like the guy at work. I know a guy at work whose name is also David Hernandez, who is not the stripper.
But I don't think. My sister's fine. Everyone's fine.
Yeah.
You know, regular stuff, school, work. And
they just came back from
Baltimore.
Yeah. Right. Right. And they had a good time.
Yeah, they went to a wedding up there, and they had a great time, and they're really into Korean food now.
Yeah?
They want Korean food, so.
Interesting. Maybe we'll have to try that sometime.
I know.
How are the girls?
They're good. And my parents are fine. Everyone's doing well.
Yeah. You know, I don't know whether she'll be watching again, but Jeannie Moskew said that she found the vlog. Jeannie does a lot of choreography out at Branson. She and her husband lives out there. He just got promoted to, or I don't know whether recently, but he's now the VP of entertainment of the Showboat. The Showboat Branson Bell.
Oh, right.
It's out on the lake. And there's this wonderful couple. I love Jeannie. She's so cute. And they have the most cool son, Kyle. We haven't seen him in a couple of years.
Yeah, it's been a while.
And, he must be, I don't know. He's a kid. He's like a teen. He's not a little baby anymore.
Yeah.
Anyway, if you are watching Jeannie,
holla!
If you watch other ones, it makes sense.
So,
you don't want to talk anymore.
I don't.
You're
have
bored.
Anything to say.
What if I do?
Do you?
Yeah.
Spit it out.
We've talked that much already? Oh shucks. I guess we do have to wrap it up. What are we going to do this weekend? We're going to go to the farmer's market tomorrow, maybe?
I think we are.
Yeah.
We might take Beckham, see how he does on his first little, like...
Take him on an outing.
Outing.
Yeah.
Maybe go to the pet store, get a new toy.
Beckham, do you want to, like, say hello? I'm going to bring him up for a close-up. Beckham, step up. For a close-up to you. So, say goodbye to Beckham. Here he is, up close.
Whoa!
Isn't he cute? Isn't he a cutie-patootie? Mm-hmm. Give me a kiss. Give a kiss, daddy.
And everyone say goodnight to Beckham, because he's going to bed very soon.
Bye.
Bye-bye.
Bye.
Everyone have a great day.
Good night.